Welcome back to Monday Night Raw here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Rhea Ripley standing tall over Asuka. It was last week, both superstars in a triple threat match looking to qualify for the number one contenders match, and both losing out to Bayley. Swing and a miss from Rhea.
Bayley came up short earlier tonight to Alexa Bliss. Asuka now, the blitz of strikes, but one brutal boot from Ripley changes the complexion of the matchup.
But it was after that match last week where Rhea Ripley just went to town on Asuka, a lifeless Asuka, battering and bruising her, with Dominic Mysterio watching on. Asuka wanted this match tonight, a chance to go one-on-one with Ripley.
Rhea wanted this match as well, as an opportunity to remind Asuka how far superior Ripley is these days. Once upon a time, Rhea Ripley would have to look up the mountain just to see Asuka. Now, it could be argued that Rhea has surpassed Asuka, particularly in the last several months. Rhea wants to cherish this opportunity to remind Asuka and the entire WWE universe the sort of brutality she possesses. And you got Caliente by your side. Feel like you're on top of the world.
Speaking of Mysterio, it was Rey Mysterio's birthday yesterday. Rhea Ripley sarcastically wishing the legend a happy birthday. Hang on a second. Asuka nearly...
What makes you think it was sarcastic, KP? I mean, do you know Rhea? I mean, aside, I see you cower in lockers when she walks by backstage, but do you really know Rhea Ripley?
No, I certainly do not really know
exactly.
Rhea Ripley.
Exactly. The Eradicator right now.
Look at the strength on show of Ripley, but Asuka turns it around. Asuka now for the victory and a kick out by Ripley. Oh, vicious right. Ripley returns the favor. You've mentioned Asuka.
Oh, wow, Ripley is down. And Rhea answers with a thunderous boot of her own.
A nervy looking Dominic Mysterio.
What did you call him?
Nervy looking.
Let's take a look at the first kick from Asuka that rocked Ripley, and Rhea would answer, boom! Big time. The playing field is even for the moment. Both women looking to make it back to their feet, and do.
Asuka now, kicking off on Rhea. She moves at such lightning speed, Asuka.
Oh, that might have done it.
Ripley seeing stars. Asuka now to put away Rhea Ripley, who kicks at two.
My goodness. What a statement that would have been from Asuka to turn Rhea's spark clean out here in front of everybody on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, Jesus.
Are we seeing a much more vicious side in Asuka tonight? For the win now, to put away Ripley again, who kicks out.
I don't know what this is more to blame. A more vicious Asuka or a sadistic Rhea Ripley?
Asuka now at pace. Hip attack sends Ripley to the outside.
Dominic tending to his mommy.
We haven't seen Rhea Ripley in this bad of a way in quite some time.
I agree with you.
You want to get to her, you got to get to me. What are you going to do?
One! Two!
Dominic backs away, but Rhea taking out Asuka.
$1 million distraction by Dominic.
I can't believe what I've just witnessed.
What a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Rhea Ripley now.
Oh, what a riptide. Asuka escapes. Asuka lost.
Wow, she's got it. Is it stitched in? Is Rhea going to tap?
Ripley flailing, trying to reach the bottom rope.
A Dominic What? Away from the line of sight of the referee. Would you believe it?
Of course I believe it. I just watched it.
With a judgment there. He run it.
No!
What?
Missed to the eyes of Dominic. But Ripley's back up on her feet. She wants Riptide.
Riptide connects.
And Ripley gets the win. But it's come at a cost.
It's Dominic. Sorry, everyone. Christmas is canceled.
I can't see. It burns.
Give some help to the poor guy. Why does nobody respect Dominic? Get some help out here. Medics.
The miss that hit the eyes of Rhea Ripley at War Games this time.
Asuka had about enough of Dominic Mysterio, and Dominic paid for it.
Many people may point out that he had that coming. Rhea Ripley then would seize the opportunity. Riptide to Asuka.
Somebody get the water!
Can't believe nobody's helping Dominic!
Let's go back to Seth Rollins and Bobby Lashley, number one contenders match to come later on tonight. And let's just say Rollins last week was able to manipulate the mind of Lashley.